How can you sleep? How can you eat? How can you breathe? A heart that can function, running on empty, faint with the breeze. You don't even feel me pulling away. If you do, you don't say a thing. You keep talking right through me, looking right past. If I ask, you tell me you're happy. Happy, I want you to be happy, but not with me. This can't be my life. It's nothing like the way I dreamed. It doesn't seem right. I keep sticking it out when it's much better to leave. I've never been a quitter, I'm more of a giver. I quit, I sick, just got so much sicker. To my senses, you're still the same. You want things to stay the way that they've been. Of course you do. It's good for you to have someone so quick to absorb your belligerence. But it's not about you. It's not about you. Not about you. But it's not about me. About me. I'm off. This can't be what God or my mom wanted me to be. This can't be my life. It's nothing like the way I dreamed. It doesn't seem right to keep sticking it out when it's much better to leave. I've never been a quitter, I'm more of a giver. I quit, I sick, just got so much sicker. Even for me, even for me, I've got it. Don't worry, there's nothing out that can hurt me more than you have already. Than you have already. This can't be my life. It's nothing like the way I dreamed. It doesn't seem right. Should've gone right. If I made one more left, it would've been